Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new here, my name is Dini, and in today's video we're gonna have my lovely guest, Sonika, my sister. Oh, actually introduce yourself.
We've been sisters for like years.
Yeah, I've known her for a really long time. She's pretty cool. In today's video, we thought we would do something kind of fun. We were thinking
we're gonna get drunk
off of wine, and so we're gonna sip wine, and I'm gonna try to attempt to do my makeup while sipping wine, and she's gonna try to paint.
I'm gonna decorate a pine cone with flowers.
That's what she's gonna do, y'all. So I'm gonna try to do my makeup, and she's gonna try to decorate the pine cone. We got some wine. I have this Stella Rose green apple.
Try it. It's really good.
Yeah, it tastes almost like candy. And then this one is a Roscato sweet red, which is also a sweet wine. I really, really like sweet wines. Which one do you want, babe?
I'll try the green one.
Let's do it.
Sorry, Mom.
I'm including that. Here, open it. I can't. My hands are slippery.
Don't worry. It's very low alcohol content.
I already poured my glass because I kind of wanted to, like, already, you know, already get there. Two shots of vodka.
Let's keep this next to me.
Okay, that's fine. All right, so I just moisturized my face and let's get started. All right, so I just moisturized my face and I was using Pharmacy.
That's a pretty bottle.
I know, right? Do you want it after I'm done with it?
Pharmacy.
Yeah.
Is so it original?
Yeah. They didn't make it out on their own. what you call it? They also came with a honeydew mask, a honeydew potion, whatever it's called. It's supposed to be for like antioxidants. Anyway, look at these pretty bottles.
Wow. Right. Wow. Like, you can use those lids as coasters when you're done with them.
So
they're
true.
Just that nice.
Yeah. I couldn't agree more. All right, I need primer.
My flowers aren't sticking the way I wanted them to.
Make them stick, Sonika.
You're right.
All right, so for primer, I'm using the Fenty primer. I'm almost
out. I don't use it at all.
I need to buy more stuff, but I don't want to because I'm saving for my dream wedding.
Oh, do they know you're engaged?
Yeah, they know that I'm engaged.
Also, they're in the loop.
They are in the loop. Yes, y'all are in the know. How are you? What glue are you using?
I am using Gemtag. Don't use Gemtag. It's for jewelry.
And you're using it on the pine cone?
Because I have so much Gemtag and like it's getting old and like chunky.
Oh, so you're trying to like use it before it goes away. I feel that. This feels so good. I like doing this with my brows.
Brush up your brows.
Okay, guys, so next we're going to use Fenty foundation. Sorry, I feel like I have something on my face. It's probably just makeup.
No, it's not.
No. What is it then? God damn it. I lost my. Oh, there it is. So I actually mix Fenty foundation with a Bare Minerals foundation, and the reason why is because, like, I feel like, oh, that was a lot. I'm sorry, I just put it on my palm, but I feel like the Fenty foundation is just a little bit light, and the Bare Minerals, it's a little bit dark. So when I have, like, well, I'm not exactly tan right now, this is like me, but I mix both. I feel like it's like really close. I don't know. I'm sure there's like a exact match out there. Sometimes I just feel like I'm better off mixing foundation. Just sometimes. It just depends. Aren't you guys so proud of me? And then dab it on my face with my finger.
Did someone criticize you for that? Were y'all judging her?
Oh. Oh. Why y'all gotta be like that?
At least it smells good.
The Gemtag?
No, not the Gemtag. No, it's a certain type of mint plant that smells really, really good, and I'm obsessed with it. So I put on all my botanical pieces.
I put that shit on everything. Alright guys, so next I'm gonna be applying some concealer.
Oh, that's how you say it?
Yeah, that's how you say it, Zinni. Go get with the program. Alright. I think I'm done. What do you think?
Germany! I'm like really focused right now and I would hope you distracted me for a good reason, but
oh,
no.
I'm sorry!
No.
Why am I the worst sister ever?
Can you find me?
Thank you. Oh, it has a little bit of red. Oh, girl! Damn! That's enough! Woo! Okay. Alright, next. Alright, so we apply that concealer. What's next? Oh, what do you call that? That thing. The thing. What do you call that?
The contour.
Blender.
Only thing I know when it comes to cosmetics.
Do you think that the Earth is round?
Hermione. Yes.
You're not ready to. Oh, I was gonna say you're not ready to have that conversation.
I mean, people believe that there's a flat Earth. I mean, I see where they're coming from, but at the same time, I don't.
You don't think it's flat like my ass?
Hermione, come on.
No, okay. Well, that's good to know. It's just a question I was asking for a friend.
Oh, God. So I don't have enough flowers.
To cover up your pine cone?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to like go back out into the wild and find some flowers to go
on. Gotta do that contour.
I'm gonna add crystals to this.
Ooh, I wanna see how that's coming out. I wanna see how that comes out. Crystals?
I mean, that's if I can find crystals that'll actually look good.
Okay.
You know, I'm
gonna
use my crystal
on this thing. Excuse me. She's so bougie. That poor pine cone.
It's becoming beautiful. He got it for me while he was bike riding.
What a sweetheart.
Yeah, no, he's like, you thought of me. What a sweet little shit.
Oh my. I need to bake my face. That's not how you do it.
I'm like, what? I'm intrigued by this face baking.
I'm trying to practice.
What does baking mean? Does it mean like highlighter?
No, it doesn't mean that. But you know what? I couldn't even explain it. I just know you're supposed to bake your concealer or some shit like that. And I just see
like
girls.
Put powder on it?
Yeah, and then you wipe it off. And I see girls do it.
See, I can't keep up with this.
It's a lot of work. I'm just trying to practice.
You know what always confused me when someone says, my face is beat or like beat by me. I'm like, what does that mean?
Like, it means
that
like they awful. It means they beat their face.
But like it sounds like a my face is all bruised up. Look at me.
You know what's really funny? Like I remember the first time somebody said that to me, and I was just like, excuse me. They're like, wow, your face is beat. Yeah, and I was just like looking at them like, how could you be so cool? Like,
that bad?
Yeah. Damn. And then they explained to me later what it really meant, but I was appalled. I was just like, that was just incredibly rude and uncalled for.
Yeah.
So yeah, then you wipe away the powder, so you're good.
That's just a waste.
No, it's not. You just gotta bake it. Look,
so
it looks.
So all that powder just goes flying into the air.
Okay, don't make this an environmental thing.
I mean, on a more economical level.
Jesus
like,
Christ.
So much pouch is being wasted.
Okay.
Like, I would get it just kind of back into the air. Like, I can use this for later.
Ew, it looks so ugly from this angle. Oh no. Oh no! How did that happen?
See, please, Gentech. It really helps.
I think I'm gonna need it. Yeah. Well, how fast does that dry?
It doesn't dry.
What the?
I'm just kidding, it does. But like once it dries, like it is there. You'll never get your, it's never coming off.
I can't believe you poured me that much wine. Like, who do you think I am?
Yeah. Oh, you need some pliers to like push this back in.
Your mom needs some pliers to push this back
in. Mom, don't listen to her.
Our mom is my biggest supporter when it comes to my YouTube channel, y'all.
Look for her comment below and like it. Yeah. So you know it when you know it's her.
She renamed her channel Mama Bear.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
The Mama Bear is what she renamed it.
Really?
Yeah, the Mama Bear.
Okay.
She thought it was really cute.
Man, anything's better than Cocoa
Butter. Oh, Jesus Christ, yes! Mate, my cats are outside.
Yeah.
Is the door open?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good.
I mean, they're having their moment.
You know what, Sonika? I don't need you to tell me what to do, okay?
What? I ain't putting anything.
This looks like shit.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like it looks like shit. I don't even know what I'm doing.
What color
right
are you putting on your eyes?
I have no idea. I think I want a gold shimmer. I just had an idea.
I'm going to dumb it.
You really hope what?
They like the gray pine cone.
I'm sure they will.
Hi,
I'm sure it'll be the best pine cone of all of the pine cone in the world of the pine cone.
I think she's tipsy. Such a lightweight. What can I say?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
How could it's rude to say it?
I know. It's like an insult.
It's such an insult. I am lightweight though. But I actually got that line from The Office. He was talking to Pam, Roy. He was talking to Pam. Mm-hmm. It was just like, your art was the best art of all the arts.
Of all the arts?
It was so funny. She was like, thanks.
I have to watch season 4 of 13 Reasons Why finally.
You still haven't got around to
it? I need some drama in my life.
13 Reasons Why Clay is a cutie though. I will give him that.
Harmony! He's like 17 and
Jesus Christ.
Probably like 30 years old in person. I think it's so interesting how all high schoolers are like, you know, 25 or 30 years old in real life. I'm like, how do you guys get away with
that? Yeah, seriously.
I think the one that was like, I'm just like, there's no way. Like, he cannot. Like, Tony Padilla. I'm like,
who's
there's
that?
No way he could be a 17-year-old.
Wait.
Yeah. He's got the whole, you know, big, strong, you know.
He's
a macho man vibe. I'm like, he ain't no 17-year-old.
I don't think he's 17 either. He gives off very mature vibes.
Mm-hmm. Fixing cars and stuff.
Yeah, it's just like so man. Wow.
It's
kind of
better than I expected.
My makeup is coming out like shit.
No, it's not.
Wow, Sonika, you're always a believer. I appreciate you.
Hey, I like this curl. And this one. And this one. I really like this one.
What the f- Ew. What just happened?
I want to just get all of these and just put them all.
What do you want to do?
No, I just want to get... I need more volume.
No, Buddha. That's not for you.
You want your moment of fame? You too?
Yeah. That's what he wants. I'm like forgetting what I need to do as I'm doing it.
Just go with the flow.
Do you miss Miami?
I do. I'm because of my friends.
I wish we could move Chubby and Fatima out here.
Do you hear that, guys? Could you move out here?
Please.
Oh, you know what I showed Tebow?
What?
The random board video with my sis.
Oh, geez. What did he say? Oh my lord.
He's like, oh my gosh, you guys are so small. You guys are so young.
And then now we're just so not small. Mamale, stop.
So, show him what you got. No, don't rush me, the man.
It looks good from where I'm standing.
It looks good in person, but you guys just don't see the true beauty of it. Maybe if I hold it like this. Oh, that's better.
That looks a lot better.
You see it now?
Yes. Very proud of you, Sonika.
I think I'm going to hang it on the wall, like, facing outward.
You do you.
I'll hang my little wind chimes from it. I don't know.
Oh, I like. Such a hipster. I like it, though.
You know what I think is amazing?
What's that?
Like, Miami's great and all, but, like, the tentacle, like, you know, the... Pardon. Please cut that out. That's awful.
I got you. No problem.
So, like, the thing about Miami is, like, it's beautiful. The weather's nice. But the flowers are not as great as they are here. Like, yeah. It's crazy. You can find rosemary and dill on, like, the highway.
Does that... Do it's you crazy. Think that has something to do with the weather?
Yeah, it's a Mediterranean climate.
Yeah, whatever.
That's why we have vineyards here.
Oh.
Yeah. It was beautiful.
Indeed.
I wish I got more of the lavender, the mint that I got at the church. That was nice. They really saved my life. My God!
I'm tipsy.
I'm tipsy.
I'm tipsy. God damn it. Tipsy. So what's your favorite feature on you?
On me?
Yeah.
I think it would be my lips.
Mine too. Gosh, this looks like shit.
No, it doesn't, Harmony.
No, thanks, Nikki. You're supposed to say that, though. You're my sister.
No, I mean, I don't have to. I do it because I'm sure.
This looks a hot mess, though. Oh, well. Maybe I can do my hair.
It looks good.
I don't know about all that, but thanks.
Setting spray.
It's so refreshing. It is. It's like my favorite part. Whew, so refreshing. So I bought lashes off of Amazon for like mad cheap. And they work like a charm. No longer spending a ton of money on lashes.
Oops. Lashes got for Halloween were really nice.
Huh?
The lashes I got for Halloween.
Oh really?
They're white.
I didn't know you wore lashes.
Oh, no. Actually, no, they weren't white ones. Never bought them at CVS.
Did you buy mascara that was white? There we go. I was just like, I remember your lashes being white, but I didn't know you wore lashes. The good old days. I want to be a fairy.
Mark her words, she's
going to
be a fairy.
I'm going to be a fairy. My hair's kind of messy right now, but it's going to have to do. All right, sis. I'm done. What about you?
Yeah, I'm
kind of
done. I'm gonna add some
bathroom
button petals.
Oh, my Sunika looks pretty.
Thank you.
All right, you guys.
It was
well,
damage after all.
No, it wasn't at all.
Okay, continue.
All right, guys.
Should you chug?
Yeah. Ooh, that's a lot. You sure you can chug that?
Yeah, you can chug that.
You sure? All right. 3, 2, 1, chug.
I can't chug it that way.
It's too good. You can get out the way. That pretty much wraps up this video. We finished our wine. Well, I finished my wine. She could have chugged the rest of hers, but that's perfectly fine. No pressure. No pressure, you poor thing. What you call it? But yeah, we're gonna wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching. I feel like I'm gonna knock out, like, after this. I'm gonna go straight to sleep. What about you?
Oh, no, I'm gonna find some more crystals to put on this thing.
You want to show them how it came out or what you did so far? Obviously, this art project is a lot more in depth than any makeup look. Well, not any makeup look, but you guys know what I mean. So, she'll continue with that. But so far, it looks so great. Awesome job. Yeah, you're so creative. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. we'll see you next week, or I'll see you next week. We're actually coming out with merch soon. It's in the works, hopefully.
Yeah.
We'll talk more about that as time comes, but
we might. To be determined.
To be continued. To be announced. To be determined. To be announced. Y'all get the drift. But anyway, later, you guys. Bye.